always where they may be. I say,
hello.
Humankind's just one family. When all the people see.
Today, we are doing our audition slash gig for backing the band.
Yes. And he does the thing.
I don't know why I asked you, you don't even know what you're doing, or where we're going, or where we are.
He just knows he needs to drum.
Yeah, sometimes you can't even do that. Tom, how are you feeling about today?
Oh, I'm absolutely hyped.
Yeah, you sound it, mate.
This guitar's machine looks fun.
And then you have to ask a question, and then you... usually you do with a radio, you can probably do a song.
To be honest, it was
and you ask a question, then you turn it on, and then it'll give you some answer.
Yeah, okay. It was very bad, but I didn't really expect anything. It wasn't really competition.
It looks good that you can write down that you won it,
doesn't it? What did the Queen say on her 7th birthday?
What?
Is that the game, Rowan?
Just get like a piece of coke, can't you, really?
Yeah, what? I guess so.
How are you?
Tom. Oh, it's hot. I'm gonna count them.
Remember, we got new aspects. Forget the best and I'll leave it behind you in the back. So how much is it gonna take to wake up and feel I'm not made a mistake? But trust in your steps before you even moved on.
So we are in Torquay currently.
How did you do that?
Never know. Of course I know. I just don't.
This is like the first we've ever played.
Bloody Saturday.
Yeah, and
we've not played this far away before, have we?
I don't know.
No.
Whole half an hour away from there. Anyway.
That's cool.
Oh, we're trying to vlog. Yeah, so we're in Torquay. Currently waiting for our set for the Battle of the Bands for the live final for Grinagog.
Yeah.
Done our sound check.
Done our sound check. Sounding good.
Oh, he's better than me. Slash.
She's not. I know.
Tell me, just show him up.
I make jokes, but you're good.
I just got a hold in the armpit.
I'm
ripped off. I am angry. That's the one.
First band we've got, they're called Drop in the Ocean. They won the Battle of the Bands of Dartington last year, played some local festivals. As I said, I saw their sound check, and you're in for a treat. Over to you guys.
Now you're stuck in the land. So stuck inside. What the ghost is saying to you? What you do is to read your mind. The less the evil comes back around to bite. Now you're stuck in the land. So stuck inside.
Ladies and gentlemen, Drop in the Ocean. Amazing. I've just got a couple.
It was fun.
And I'm very happy to say that the judges have a unanimous decision and that the overall winners of the under 18s are Drop in the Ocean. So here we are, the winners. Got a couple of words for us, guys? Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you for enjoying our music, and I'll catch you at Grinagog.
Nice work, guys.
I'm hoping she picks up. She might be watching Casualty.
Hello.
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 Guess who won?
You think, did you?
Yeah, we did.
Woo woo!
Can I get a lie? Can I get a lie? Yeah, 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 yeah. Down,
celebrating. Oh, God.
That was weird. I
turned
back.
Let me get my back.
Off you go.
I don't really know what we're looking for
tonight. So we're now playing on. We're going to be playing on the same stage as Craig Charles.
Woo woo!
Really?
Yeah.
Here's the winners! We're the winners! We're not going to check it out!